Hi. In this video, we'll learn how to compare two lists and highlight the items that are unique to each list. First, let's set up our data. We have list 1 in column A and list 2 in column B. For this example, I'll assume our lists are located from A1 to A10 and B1 to B10. As you can see, we have some items in list 1 that may not be present in list 2, and vice versa. In this video, we'll use the COUNTIF function to identify unique items in each list by counting how many times an item from one list appears in the other. The COUNTIF function has two parameters. The first parameter is the range of cells where the function will count occurrences based on the criteria defined in the second parameter. To find unique values in column A, we'll enter the COUNTIF formula in cell C2. For the first parameter, we'll use an absolute reference to column B, ensuring that the formula counts all items in that column. For the second parameter, we'll use a relative reference to A2, which allows the function to check if the value in A2 is found in column B. When we drag the fill handle from C2 down to C10, the relative reference will automatically update to A3, A4, A5, and so on. This means each cell in column C will check the corresponding value in column A against the entire column B, while the absolute reference to column B remains unchanged. The COUNTIF returns 0 for unique items. By comparing the formula result to 0, we create a condition that returns a Boolean value of true or false. In conditional formatting, your formula must return true or false to apply the formatting. If the return value is true, the specified formatting will be applied. Now, let's highlight the items in List 1 that are not found in List 2. Select the range of List 1. Go to the Home tab, click on Conditional Formatting, and select New Rule. Choose Use a Formula to determine which cells to format, and in the formula box, enter formula shown on screen. Next, click on the Format button to choose a fill color, and click OK to apply the formatting. Now, all items in List 1 that are not in List 2 are highlighted. Next, let's do the same for List 2. We want to highlight items that are in List 2 but not in List 1. Select the range of List 2. Again, go to Conditional Formatting and select New Rule. Choose Use a Formula to determine which cells to format and enter the formula shown on screen. Click on the Format button and choose a different color, like light blue, and click OK to apply the formatting. Now, we can see all the unique items in List 2 highlighted in blue. If your lists are located on two different worksheets, you can easily modify your formula to reference the other sheet. Since Office 2010, Excel has enabled users to reference cell ranges from different sheets in conditional formatting rules. To do this, simply add the sheet name followed by an exclamation mark before referencing the cell range. For example, if List 2 is located on Sheet 2, you would modify the first parameter of the COUNTIF function to include the sheet name. So, your formula would look like this. In this formula, the first parameter refers to the cell range in Sheet 2. Allowing you to check for the presence of each item in List 1 against List 2 located on a different sheet. This method is efficient and can save you a lot of time when working with large datasets. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more Excel tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.